Hey Glamfam, so today I'm going to be going in with y'all and talking about this awesome blow dryer that I have right next to me right here. And I'm going to be showing you how I blow dry and get my hair to be like so, which I absolutely love. If you would like to see how I blow dry my hair, please keep watching. Today we're going to be going into this bad boy right here. This is Irresistible Me's Black Diamond Professional Hair Dryer. This is super compact and it is super tiny and also very, very powerful. If at any point during this video you would like to check it out, I will leave it in the description below. This is what it looks like, if you guys can see this. It's pretty small compared to a lot of blow dryers, which is really, really nice. It comes with different attachments for the blow dryer itself, which is also super, super nice. And I love the matte black look of this blow dryer. It's super sleek and very, very chic. This also comes with a pretty long cord for you to be able to, you know, move around your head and whatnot. I actually prefer the skinny attachment, well, the skinnier of the two. There is a more wide one and then there is this one. This is what I prefer to get my hair like sleek and shiny and less frizzy. There are these buttons here. They have different levels for each one. One controls heat, one controls power, which is super, super nice. Then it also has an added cool shot button right here, if you guys can see that little button. Let's jump into how I blow dry my hair when I am just blow drying. After I get out of the shower or after I wet my hair down, I always, always apply some type of heat protectant slash oil. It really has to, you have to make sure that it says it's a heat protectant and this is gonna help protect your hair from heat damage. This is very important. So once you are out of the shower, just put that heat protectant into your hair. I prefer to leave my towel up for like 10 minutes after my shower and then I will run my products through. I like to focus it on the ends first and then kind of massage it through the rest of my hair. And then what I like to do is on a medium temperature with the blow dryer, I like to then go in and just make sure that around 80% of the moisture slash wetness water in your hair is gone before you even touch it with some kind of brush. This is very important. It helps protect your hair from more damage. Around the perimeter of my hairline, around my face, I like to just stretch the hair out a little bit and make sure they blow dry straight or at least straighter because they're kind of curly when I just let them air dry. After I have all of my perimeters kind of straightened out, we are gonna read through some of the features of this blow dryer. So it has an ionic generator inside, which is super good. And also it is a AC professional motor, 6 heat slash speed settings, 2 nozzles, a cool shot function, ergonomic design, and a 2.5 meter cord. Also remember, I'm doing this with very, very gentle hands. You don't want to be rough with your hair, especially when it's wet. So then I like to go in and flip my head upside down. Now remember guys, this is when your hair is almost dry. It's pretty much dry. Once I flip my hair upside down, I like to go in with the blow dryer and a round brush and just kind of twist my arm so that the round brush kind of twists under and we're going to follow that round brush down with the blow dryer, if that makes sense. So as we take the round brush down our hair, we're gonna follow it with the blow dryer so that we are creating that smoothness that we like to see. Trying to keep the blow dryer pointing downwards so that it doesn't create friction and frizziness on your hair cuticle. After you have went through all of your hair with the round brush, I like to just go and hit the cold shot button on the blow dryer. And then I do the same exact thing with the cold shot to seal my cuticle down. This helps with shininess and also it helps keep the style in your hair longer. I like to flip my head back regular and go through it with the cool shot just to make sure I get everywhere. and just kind of part it where I usually would part it. Once that is done, I like to turn off my blow dryer and just kind of brush through my hair to see if there's any frizziness or anywhere that I want to correct. And if there is, I like to go in with my Irresistible Me straightener. If you don't have to, don't go over pieces more than once or twice, because that significantly raises your chances of heat damage, and that's a no-go. You don't want that. It's not cute. You can also add some hairspray at this point. I don't really use hairspray that much. All right, so that is it for this tutorial slash demo. I would say this blow dryer is amazing, and it is so great if you are wanting a powerful blow dryer, but also it be compact. And it's also great because it has multiple temperature settings, which is super, super amazing for someone that wants sleek, less frizzy hair. But that is it for this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Again, if you would like, I will link the blow dryer down below in the description. And I hope you guys will click that subscribe button to become part of the Glam Fam. And I will see you guys in my next video. I love you guys. Bye. Mwah.